Then we have deduction. As I said, we need to remit the various types of or various statutory deduction that was done in the previous in the last month as on a given date. So to process that, you first need to configure the deductions in the system. So there are since it's a test instance, I've just configured two deduction codes over here. One is with subledger, one is without subledger. So generally, deductions are processed with subledger. So if you see if GST is the GST code, which is configured. So it is now linked to a contractor subledger tag. Okay. So only when deductions exist in the system, you will be able to process or make a remittance of all the deductions processed in a particular month or even a given.